Hello, folks. This has gone spy, the spy, and this is my partner once again,
Cody with AK.
And we'll come to you live for Halo 3 ODST, the co-op campaign series. We're approaching the end game of this campaign, and we're going to be able to get this series done for today. And once we got like 3 episodes done with, it will be the end of this series finally. It's been a long time coming, but I think we had tons of fun, didn't we?
Oh yeah, I'd say so.
Yeah, tons of fun. And a lot of cool, interesting secret stuff about what's going on in this series, don't you think?
Oh yeah, there's a lot of secrets that I feel like I'd never really seen the first time I played it.
Yeah. So, like, to give you a recap of how we end up here, we've, like, go through, like, a horde of patrols of the Covenant with Rookie. We're, like, back, we're, like, into the present of the night, considering of Bug and the ODST squad had made it out, but Bug seems to, like, believe that there is life, which his instincts as is correct, because Cody and I and Rookie had heard the transmission of Dare, our ODST boss, who apparently is still alive. Ladies are tough.
They got 9 lives, apparently.
And trying not to, like, cat in some house. Anyways, the point is, we got into a underground city, which we're going to try to find Dare and to make sure that she's still alive, and to find out exactly what is the true purpose of the mission, why the ODST was set out in the first place, and why that we were on this wild goose chase in the first place, because from this point it definitely wasn't had anything to do with trying to board it, the Prophet of Red's cruiser ship. It definitely goes a little bit deeper than that. So to get to that, we've entered the underground city, and we're going to start our search for Dare. She's on a sub-level 7, according to her, from the last ending of the episode, but lucky for us, we're at the sub-level 7, so it shouldn't be too long before we find her. So, ready or not, folks, let's do this.
There. Hello.
Looks like the Covenant has already been down here. There's been heavy resistance, clearly. Want to get that shotgun?
Oh, it is. Huh. That's weird.
Trust me. Remember, this is the Halo universe, so shotguns are a little bit different here.
True.
Alright. Covenant, we're putting up a fight here. There has to be around here somewhere. Yippee-ki-yay, once. It's right here. Your stuff is right here. Where I'm at.
Oh, I see.
Feel like we're going to hell and the bowels of hell here. And hell we are. Feeling that bigger barricade defenses are coming, patrols is coming up next.
Oh, not that.
Company.
Thanks, Trooper. They almost had me.
No problem.
Been trying to get down to the next level checking my team, but this staff is locked down tight.
Access granted.
Oh.
Huh. Guess you have the magic touch.
Huh. Yeah. You could say that.
Stacks unlocked. Hit the switch.
Don't.
Ah!
Hey.
Ah,
look out! Look
out! What's wrong with you, Virgil? You're trying to get me killed?
Yeah. No, wait, no. All right, sir.
Okay. Let's go. Down here.
I can't see a damn thing. You go first.
Right. Cover our backs. Right over here. That explains it. It looks like we've entered a hive. Or at least we're about to be. A couple of episodes ago, during the flashback with Mickey and Gotch, there was a hive down. Not by yourself, you're with us. Follow him.
What are you doing down here anyway?
We're trying to look for Dare.
Don't want to tell me? That's all right. We all got secrets.
Not really. We're just Rogi's the sign of type. It's true. He just doesn't talk. When have you done hitting the poor bugger?
Did what?
The alien bug? Gotcha. Oh, great. He's probably the only survivor down here, other than Dare. Let's go. Gotcha. Down here. Follow me. We're coming. The double on your own. Fire in the home.
All units, open fire. Can't be over yet.
Fire in the hole. Whew, we're kicking ass here.
We're doing pretty good, I'd say so.
Quite durable, our friend here is.
You're going down to level 9 too.
Yep.
Guess I could use some backup.
Welcome. Access granted.
Okay. Ow, hey there.
My bad.
It's okay. Alright. Down we go.
I have a reaction.
Alright.
You hear that?
Oh no, I'm not down.
Down on your level! Oh no!
Shit.
They're up here too! Cut me out of the damn fence! Get back!
Trooper! Trooper!
He's...
Damn it.
He's gone.
That AI? It led us to a trap. it separated the trooper and us just so we can, so we could lead the buggers here? Son of a bitch. Clearly it's malfunctioned if it's going to behave in this manner.
Dang.
Alright.
Oh, I found health.
Really? Where?
Over here. I may have just got the only one.
Shit. I'll eventually find one.
Oh, there's more. Well, never mind.
Right here.
Found it. Sweet.
Alright. Definitely going to need the health boost. Let's go. We gotta find her before what happens to her. Before those coming in will get to her, like they did to the trooper.
Yeah.
Give me a respawn.
Alright.
Thanks.
Sweet. Stay
together. There's quite a bit of them.
That's because it's a barricade of patrols. Going to have to hold the line and break through them. There's some tacking and deception in there. Leaving their numbers. Flanking them. Hold on.
You did the same time I did.
Where did it go? Give me a respawn, quickly! Alright, we gotta take out that chieftain. Yeah? Is it just me, or is it getting cold or sunlight?
Huh, pretty chilly here.
Absolute zero situation then?
Probably below oxygen zero. What a carnation
is that? You got a machine, Cody. That is a flamethrower.
No. Sweet. There's another one.
Fortunately,
that might have died. Sweet.
But it looks like you're going that too. Looks like you're going to have to use that in close range if you're going to be using the flamethrower. Don't worry, you'll get that chance.
Sweet.
Don't worry, dear. Cookie and us are on our way. tight hunt. Get you out of here. Line them up like a Christmas tree with fireworks. Burn yourself. The fire was still there.
Oh no, I literally. Where's my big?
Right here. There. Knock, knock.
Flamethrower here.
There.
It's you. I thought. Never mind. What was your name again?
Rookie, the Silent Type.
Inside, now.
And this is my partner, Cody Webber K, and has gone spiky.
Inside?
That's it.
This way, and stay quiet.
Right, so.
Some idiots blew the building at the top of the shaft, woke the whole hive.
Because that explains why there's so many insects.
That's the superintendent. The AI that runs every system in the city. My mission, our mission, is to secure the superintendent's data.
Really?
Problem is, there's only one way in from here, right through the hive. It would have been suicide to go alone, and I was hoping for more backup. But I guess you're it.
You ain't getting more than two.
You've been solo since we dropped. Fighting on the surface?
Yep.
Unless you spent all night hiding in your pod, you must know your stuff. Show me.
I was hiding in a pod.
She'll need a better weapon.
I will.
Look out, drones!
Behind us?
It's in cover!
How?
Just keep moving.
I think she was a little early on that.
Yeah, a little bit dropping on the gun.
She's trying to jinx us.
And she just did.
How could she do this to us?
Hold on, Darren.
Burn alive.
Yeah. Burn, baby, burn. Damn it!
Look at my flamethrower. Yay!
Luckily, yeah, there was a checkpoint.
I couldn't jump over it. Anywhere? Holy crud.
Spike from Legendary. That's how we got this. Fall down.
Here, trooper, through the door. We'll have to jump.
Jump.
With a flamethrower?
One, two, three.
Ah. Paul? We got help? I'm scared of what's gonna happen.
What is it? Company.
What's happening?
More company?
This one's mine.
Yeah.
Right through here.
Oh, through here.
Well, it's supposed to be the hive.
It's getting warmer. We must be right under the hive. Head across the bridge. Let's see if we can find a way up.
Right. Lead the way.
Trooper, through here.
Elevator. Nice.
I found an elevator. Come to me.
We both found an elevator.
Elevator up.
No worries. Do you need a bolt to teleport over here?
I can't. Will I have my weapons at all still?
You still have your weapons.
Good.
Let's stick together. Move fast and quiet.
Well, thank you for that. I fell off. would love to stick together.
Damn, here they come.
So, when am I helpful?
Kill yourself? Just make you kill yourself? In order to be able to teleport, you have to kill yourself.
I won't have my weapons.
I know, it's unfortunate. This is such a great weapon.
I have to close the door and the mount thingy. I should have killed.
Oh, wait,
back.
There's a switch.
Do it, do it.
There's a note right next to you, to the left. Turn right. See that switch? Now click it.
Oh. Yay. I get to keep my weapons.
Sorry. Alright, hurry up. We're clearing the path.
Thanks for trying to go.
Oh,
come back.
I see you guys.
We have to keep pushing through.
Shit!
Shooting trooper, keep it up. We're almost there.
Right. Shoot first, ask questions later. Situation. Position. Let's keep going. There's some trouble.
You almost spawned off the freaking side.
I know that would've been terrible.
That would've sucked, but then again, that would've been kind of funny.
Smash through that door. Let's take him out now.
Understood. What exactly is inside behind that door? Other than data? Nice.
Yeah. Get the hammer.
It's over here.
More bombs away.
My bad, I'm not mad. I just literally. I said you want fire, I'm sorry.
It was friendly fire. That happens in war. Wait, med pack right over there. Where I'm pointing.
Oh, sweet.
Better switch your weapon.
Oh, well, I'm almost over, done with this. Once I get done with this, I'll.
Nice and slow.
Just get rid of it.
Okay. Strange, but okay. Well, data, where can we find the data? That's been guiding it throughout the series. It's been shut down.
Ooh, don't shoot.
What? What the? You want me not to shoot that thing?
We've seen them before on other ops, but we've never gotten this close. Best we can tell, they're prisoners or slaves, either way.
Slaves.
They don't like the Covenant any more than we do. I spotted this one in the tunnels. Watched it access comm lines, security cameras, traffic controls, you name it. Eventually it pulled up here.
You think this thing is intelligent?
Oni calls them engineers.
Engineers?
Sort of biological supercomputers.
You got
if I'm right,
freaking kidding me.
This one has taken the superintendent's data and combined it with its own. Everything we want to know about the Covenant, what they're looking for into the city, is right in here.
All this chaos and destruction, all this death, was for this thing?
Wowza.
What's up, Covenant?
Damn! Buggers must have raised the alarm.
That's not all. Look. That's Buck.
Buck!
Veronica? Where the hell are you?
Data center, but we're coming out.
We?
No time to explain, but do not, I repeat, do not shoot anything pink.
Whatever you say, come on!
Those brutes are here for the engineer. They'll kill it if they get the chance. You. Stay behind me. Okay?
This thing's called an engineer. I've seen this, these types of engineers in Halo Wars. They're really useful as supporters. They can heal absolutely anything. Vehicles, buildings, units.
The engineer
you
still
it.
Has shields, but they won't anything? Last long in a firefight.
Yeah. So how much of a big
Take
deal this thing's
clear
on?
Path to Buck.
Right.
Feel free to fill me in whatever.
Goddamn,
fuck!
Well, he doesn't. Do not disturb them. Just keep moving.
disturb them?
Do not disturb them. Repeat, do not disturb them. Let's go.
Got you. Run.
Door's locked. It's not bad. I brought on directions, apparently.
I've seen hundreds of these things today. Why is this one so important?
This engineer knows what the Covenant's after. If I could safely catch more of them, I would. What they know could win the war.
Oh.
You haven't killed any of them, have you?
No!
Well, maybe a couple.
Nice work.
It's not his fault. We killed several, too. It's not his fault. We've been careless over them, too. Maybe if he would tell us that these engineers are vital to the war effort, we would have done things a little bit differently and stopped doing the T-boning thing, alright? It's weird. Alright? And it's wrong place, wrong time.
Oh, we're supposed to be serious in this one? Okay.
Do not shoot them. Okay, they're asleep. They're asleep.
Oh, wait.
Let's keep moving. We should be able to come through this. Do not disturb them. There it is.
I feel like we're not going to elevate them if we do not disturb them.
We got drones inbound, Marine!
Feeling that would happen. We're moving up to the next point. This will be a good stopping point, but don't worry, we'll be coming back in a short moment, folks. So this has gone Spy and
Cody with AK.
Continuing after these messages, we'll be coming back shortly.